Vanessa Baj, and I am from Italy, and I have decided to study chemistry. I am a PhD chemistry now at the University of Denmark called ETU, and I will share my PhD between this university and Novo Nordisk industry. I think that my choice of chemistry was the right one, because I think my love with chemistry will last forever. And so I'm so happy of this choice. Okay, I want to tell you a little bit about my project. And my project will be called Dynamic Combinatorial Chemistry. Okay, it seems a very terrifying word, but let's say we are in a bar or at the restaurants and we have chosen our dishes and we have to choose the perfect wine who will fit with our dishes. And we have a list of wines and we can do it in two ways, or decide rationally which is the best wine, or try every wine and then decide which is the perfect one. And the second way is how dynamic combinatorial chemistry works. It tries all the wines and it chooses the perfect one. Okay, now let's say it more, a little bit more precise. My target, that is my dishes, is a sugar, a particular sugar. And I want to find a receptor for this sugar. And it is very important because Novo Nordisk is a global healthcare company with more than 90 years of experience in diabetes care. So it is important for us to recognize sugar. It's really important in order to improve their drugs. And I think it's a very challenging thing. Okay, well, the difference between working in industry and in a university is really huge. For example, in an industry you can find a lot of people who are really, really, really expert in their fields, and you can learn really a lot. But I think when you are young, maybe you would prefer to stay in a university context because they are students, they are similar with you, and you can go out during weekends. Instead, maybe in an industry you can find only people who already have family, children. But I mean, it's a mix. You have to choose them, but I think that my opportunity is really, really wonderful because I can try both of them and enjoy both of them and have the best from both of them.